Ooh.
Hello there.
Alright, can I ask for identification?
Corporal Wilson.
With who?
And with Fleet Troop.
Fleet Troop?
We've been out on patrol all evening.
Yep. Right.
We've just come back this morning.
Three troop patrol at the front gate.
Oh no, how many lads have you got?
There's eight including myself.
Eight including yourself.
That's the last making accent I've
ever.
Victor.
Yeah, it's boss. Returnees from Free Troop.
Thank you.
Yep.
It's a fucking terrible morning.
Just to let you guys know, I believe the...
Indeed, sir.
So, don't be in view.
We're off to America tonight.
Get ready.
Yeah, you're not allowed
I can confirm that. They also stole the Welsh's files.
We are at RB. Over.
Yeah, but no, Welsh is just the beginning of a landfill. That's all it is. Oh, wow. It's the first landfill ever made.
Yeah, but you see, the Welsh stole our sheep, so it's fair.
Yeah.
There you go, sir.
Wait, we should probably form up before we get bought.
Fucking travellers.
Oh, you could talk about the gypsies.
I had you out in the field. Safety's off, magazine's in.
Yeah, absolutely.
You are. Preferably not on the fucking road.
I mean, so. We've got blanks, so worst comes to worst, we'll scare them away.
I'm always shooting blanks, my guy.
This is trendy. So, what should we be doing at this point in time?
We should have an ARD set.
We should do.
Let's get spread out, let's get some sections covered.
We've got.
Levin, sort your section out to cover the south and east side. Lads, get north and west. Let's go.
Right, Jones.
Crow, shut the fuck up.
South, and then you watch Francie watch east.
He's Crow giggling like a little child.
Larry.
You say question.
Talking about fucking travellers, man.
You stick to myself or the lieutenant at all times.
Gonna end up stealing our fridge.
Larry.
Yes, lieutenant.
You're my ears on company. Ooh, mushrooms. Is there anything coming down the line?
Don't eat the mushrooms.
Watch that.
Single file behind Charlie. What kind of spacing are we looking for, Robinson?
1-0 Bravo, this is 1-1 Charlie, stepping
just
off
go for
now,
like
over.
Standard, mate.
It's a bit weird, cause
come on, Charlie, this is 1-0 Bravo.
Move up the chain.
Confirmed out.
Yeah. Combat speed.
Don't worry, if anybody is an idiot, I'll walk up and say, you're dead now, mate. I believe you're supposed to be with troop, as you're the troop medic, I believe.
He is supposed to be, but I think for the purpose of this
exercise...
Yeah, exercise isn't too good with it, so it's up to you really, Lamp. You can either sit with us and do
well, if someone twists their leg...
We're okay, exactly. Actually, Lamp, you need to do it in case somebody falls inside. Okay. Let's go to southwest.
Bro moves too quick and catches his foot in some uneven ground, twisting his ankle.
Oh no. Where is the medic?
Medic, you need to say Crow.
Fucking Crow.
And why is the unit still moving if Crow's injured?
Come on, Charlie, this is 1-0 Bravo. Message to send, over.
This 1-1 Charlie, send message.
Take a knee, lads.
So one of your marines has caught his foot on uneven ground, twisting his ankle, to quote exactly what the problem is. I would suggest we hold the troop here for 5 minutes whilst we sort his leg out. Over.
Roger, 1-0 Bravo, medic on scene now, we'll get an ARD set up. Out.
Alright, ARD, John's here. Because I want to east.
A little bit closer and get an ARD set up. We're going to be holding for a little while. Clary?
1-1 Charlie, 1-1 Delta, Wedge, 1 Delta to be doing ARD, over.
Call up. company, let them know we've got
one one Charlie. If you can get Delta team to hold the north and west side, we will hold east and south out.
Push that.
Northwest, please, France.
East and south.
Jackson, if you face the north.
Hello, Zero, this is 10 Oscar, message to send over.
Jones, if you face south, you're
responsible for the east side.
We currently have one injury, it appears minor. We are going to deal with it here and move on. We will let you know if we need a vehicle up here to take him back down over. Negative Major, I believe. It is Marine Crow. Over.
Wait, one off, okay. Over.
Just make sure it wasn't you.
Company informed me they'll have a wagon standing by just in case.
10 Bravo, this is 11 Charlie, message to send, over.
11 Charlie, this is 10 Bravo, send message, over.
10 Bravo, our injured man is now ready to move again. Can be ready to step off in 30 seconds, I'll copy.
There he is, so right, company.
11 Charlie, this is 10 Bravo. Confirmed, step off, I'm ready. Hello Zero, this is 10 Oscar, message over.
Alright lads, back in line, same order, same formation, let's keep it
going. We have treated the man on site, vehicle is not necessary, can stand down, over.
And combat speed again, we'll take it.
Move that.
Lieutenant?
Yep.
Companies informed me they're going to keep it on standby anyway, just in case.
Roger. Company are keeping it on standby in case we need any casualties.
Roger that. Thank you.
And we'll advise them that we may need it with the injury, but they're going to leave it on standby anyway.
Roger that.
So, Rallis 11 Charlie, stepping off now. Out.
11 are just stepping off now.
Afternoon, fellas.
Yes, sir.
Area.
11 Charlie, this is 10 Bravo. Message to send over.
006. They're in or thereabouts, maybe further back. Contact northeast, not disregard southeast. Top of the hill. Permission to return fire.
Contact southeast, return fire when necessary. Watch and shoot.
10 Bravo, 11 Charlie, contact, wait out.
Message received. Yes, Chen.
Company message, contact north, eastern, so south and south, position top of hill, returning fire.
By couple you can, guys.
Yeah.
Passing this on to you, so you can choose what to do with it.
Yep.
Hello, 0101, message over.
Upon contact, only one man is shouting it dearly. Everyone needs to shout it, especially in these conditions where radios are not very accessible. Everyone needs to confirm that they've heard contact by repeating contact. And at the moment nobody here, so you might need to pass that down after this engagement. I'll just pass that on, you can do what information you wish with it.
This is 10 Bravo, wait one. 11 Charlie, this is 10 Bravo. Message to send, over.
Alright, keep suppressing the noise.
Delta team, they're trying to find the front of the east. I want us to move along further east and meet them.
Alright, Jackson, further east, come on. France. Yeah.
10 Bravo, 11 Charlie, contact report ready, one of them.
11 Charlie, 10 Bravo, send contact report, over.
10 Bravo, as of 1 minute ago, at grid ref.
Robinson, be advised.
No grid ref available, directly to troops southeast from the edge of the tree line on the ridge we were engaged by what looks like 8 times infantry. Enemy contact appear to be on the ridge line and attempting to flank east. We are currently suppressing with Delta team holding the east ridge line for the push. My intent is to hold and potentially push their flank into our flank. Over.
Yes.
Sense company.
I'm on the shot. This is 10 Bravo. Received. Out. 10 Alpha. This is 10 Bravo. Message to send over.
093006.
Watch that. One moment.
I'll come to you.
Sir,
yeah, 1-1 Charlie, 1-1 Delta, message sent.
Lieutenant?
Yes?
Confirm for us on the call, 093066.
It appears the men are pushing forward to your
roughly
position.
093006.
Over.
Keypad, not.
Break, 1-0 Bravo's 1-1 Charlie, change to full contact report. Enemy seems to be pushing us from the southeast.
We're
my intention
pinning
is
the
to
enemy
hold
on the
ridge line
from our position. Our current position
over
is roughly grid 09006.
Bravo, contact report received. Out.
Dates to follow when we have them up. Over. Updates will follow as we get them. Over.
Matt. Delta team, I'm putting you in charge of watching out for the support team.
Alright, we're suppressing guys, so one or two shots every second.
Delaney, to me.
Good. Be advised, the rear's open. Rear open, somebody take it.
Charlie, this is 10 Bravo, message to send, over.
Bravo, 1-1 Charlie, send it.
1-1 Charlie, what is your intent, over?
10 Bravo, I have Delta team gaining suppressive fire while Charlie team is currently flanking south and then east up the hill.
1-1 Charlie, roger your last. Do we also have cover to our north as well, over?
Roger, 10 Bravo, Delta team has dispatched one to hold while the rest give suppressive. Over.
Roger, your last 1-1 Charlie. Out.
1-1 Charlie, 1-1 Delta, message to send.
1 Delta, 1-1 Charlie, send it.
We no longer have visual of the opposition. We cannot provide suppressive fire at the moment.
Roger, 1-1 Delta, watch and shoot if you see any movement. Charlie, fire team is moving up the hill east now. We will be on your southeast side. Over.
Roger that. Alright, just keep watch and shoot, guys. If you see anything move, just shoot it.
10 Bravo, 10 Alpha. Sit net report.
I'm going to drop your magazine.
10 Alpha, this is 10 Bravo. Sit rep is currently as follows. Charlie Fire Team is making their way up the hill to the southeast to take the position from which the enemy fire came. Delta Fire Team, at your current location, is currently in position to provide suppressive fire upon finding upon seeing an enemy combatant. Over. Roger.
10 Bravo, this is 1-1 Charlie, message to send, over.
1-1 Charlie, this is 1-0 Bravo, send message over.
The threat at the top of the hill has been neutralised and we received some intelligence from one on there that they have an enemy encampment directly south. Over.
1-1 Charlie, this is 1-0 Bravo, roger your last, out. 1-0 Alpha, this is 1-0 Bravo, message to send over.
Send it.
As you heard over comms, Charlie Fireteam have retrieved some intelligence that suggests there is an enemy encampment to our direct south. Over.
Roger. And are there any plans for Delta Team to move up? Or are we just sit here and brew up some Earl Grey? Over.
Is that us? A great question, 1-0 Alpha. Help to you. 1-1 Charlie, this is 1-0 Bravo. Message to send over.
1-0 Bravo, 1-1 Charlie, send it.
1-1, what is your intent? Over.
My intent is to have the troops regroup and march south to take the enemy encampment. Over.
1-1 Charlie, 1-1 Delta, urgent message. We saw enemies to the northeast, moving westwards.
Roger, 1-1 Delta, those were the enemy combatants we faced. They're heading back to base to ship out to America. Over.
Roger that.
Okay, they're pissing off. They're the, because obviously we're not actually fighting.
1-1 Charlie, this is 1-0 Bravo. Would you like to, are you able to put a marker on the map as to where the enemy base located? Over.
See you later. Negative 1-0 Bravo, the only intelligence was that it was directly south from where we took the enemy position up on this hill.
Roger that, 1-1 Charlie. I would suggest we get the troops moving relatively soon, we've been sat here far too long already. Out.
Roger that, over to you, 1-1 Delta, bring Delta Force up onto the hill to meet with Charlie Force, ready to move out as soon as possible. Over.
1-1 Charlie, 1-1 Delta, do you want us to move directly southwards up the hill? Over.
1-1 Delta, you should be able to see us moving around on the hill near the rocks. Just move directly up to our position and meet us there. Over.
Roger that, moving up now. 1-1 Charlie, this is 1-0 Bravo, suggestion to regroup at the rock formation on the hill. Over.
Alright, move up to the rock formation.
Roger, 1-0 Bravo, we are currently at that rock formation, due slightly west.
Roger that, 1-1 Charlie, you're sitting in the open, over.
Son, please, Tomo's not done anything wrong, it's on me. I'm the one fucking about.
But you can explain that to your lieutenant. Oh, they're already south, sorry.
Yeah, yes, son.
Are they not possibly up for, is that not nicely...
1-0 Alpha, this is 1-0 Bravo, any word from company, over.
I'm really not sure. I'm gonna go ask Robinson. Sorry, what did you say again? They might be up for. No, to be
fair, Roger that, out.
They said they were meant to be camping out to the east. And they're meant to be out.
I would suggest that you start.
Hello, Sergeant.
Oh, hello there.
Gentlemen,
what's behind you?
There we go. Section.
Yeah, we
two troop, two section, yes. Yeah.
I could just let it be.
Is that how you normally impress an officer?
You know what?
Sorry, sir. Yeah.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Lieutenant, I've already,
We did see a group that engaged us, and we had information they were all the two troops, and they went down the hill and off to the north, as I know.
Which way is north again?
North is down, just wait, what? Okay, if you look here, you can see the roads to my front, and the tree line at the far ridge. You see where the trees end at the ridge?
Oh,
roughly a kilometre and a half way.
Is that where the arrow and the compass points?
Yeah.
What is going on with this thing?
So basically, look at your compass and look at where the trees are, that is north.
Oh, gotcha, so that's north.
It's fucking...
Ah, thanks boss.
No, don't.
Right, you two know where you're going. We're going to carry on with our exercise. Take care. Let's move out.
See, even Sarge went out.
I'm gonna do my drills. Hold on. So unload chip chamber.
Yeah.
Now get ready to step off in the next 30 seconds. Over.
Yeah. Right now.
Stepping off in 30 seconds.
Roger that, 1-0 Bravo. Out.
That's it, mate. You remember? Are you sure you do that? Yeah, I think you do do that.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to put magazine in and then. Fuck!
Absolute fuck.
Medic,
my location.
It wasn't me!
What the fuck?
It was an accident!
Who the fuck trained you?
Cleary!
Yeah, I would suggest you stay down there.
Yep, large velocity winds, right, easy enough.
Contact company, request medevac. We have one soldier shot.
Yep, keep doing good.
Give them our location, which is, wait one.
Now, that's more effective than an airsoft
setup. that's what we need.
Sergeant, what's happened?
This dumbass has just shot his friend in the face whilst trying to
current
sort his
location
rifle out.
Is roughly 096.
Could you get two men over here
zero,
to watch Juan Allen?
Oh, yeah, had eight.
Roger.
We have one member of two troop, two section, down with gunshot wound. Our medic is treating, request urgent medevac. Over.
Jackson on the Roger. Lord Zero, this is 10 Oscar, urgent message.
10 Bravo, 10 Alpha, calling company for medevac. Get that man up as soon as you can. We will have a chance as soon as possible.
Roger that. Situation has changed.
10 Alpha, this is 10 Bravo, message received.
Current location, which is roughly grid 096002, keypad 8. We've had an incident where the
The men are still covering us.
Tell that medevac to come with a fucking coffin.
Company, sorry, tell company, 1P4 casualty.
And you may want to get the MPs up here as well to take the
soldier. Get the MPs up, thank you.
Zero, we have update, we have 1P4 casualty, over.
Right,
Sergeant,
Jack's
requesting
that we maybe get the MP.
He's already under arrest,
well,
we've got no cuffs on us.
Someone to take away this.
It's already on the floor over here. I've not picked it up, it's right, evidence.
Right. Fucking Alan.
Sergeant, allocate one man to escort the prisoner. 10
Alpha,
10 message over.
10 Alpha, this is 10 Bravo, send message over.
Okay, get the section moving away from the incident. You are to remain with the negligent discharge suspect and await the MPs and ambulance, over.
Yeah, roger that. Out. 1-1 Charlie, this is 10 Bravo, here. Message to send over.
I'm running a section.
Oh, there you go. Right, get the section moving. I'm going to stay here with Juan Allen. Jackson, you're free to return to 1-1.
10 Alpha, this is 10 Bravo, message over.
Send it.
Should I keep Jackson with me? Over. Roger, Jackson will remain with me. Out.
That's what I told you.
Use that muffle and I will also remind men not to skyline, so when we get near the ridge,
can we get an ETA on the MPs and the
ambulance.
Roger that, I'll pass it along.
Carry on.
Levin's informed
Roger,
last,
thank you
that up. When we step off,
be informed, they should be arriving just right now.
As we near the horizon, we are to crouch to
a message over.
Profile. Okay. Company, you should be receiving friends
Roger.
Within the next minute or so. Over.
Roger, thank you.
And we're going up the hill, right?
And if that's not crouching, once we leave the zone, we're too late.
Alright. Once we're...
Alright. 1-1 Charlie, 1-1 Delta, message request.
Dallas is 1-1 Charlie, send it.
I believe all the men have heard the information. You request me to tell them. Over.
Roger that, 1-1 Delta. New information to add. Once we hit the ridge, we are moving into an extended line formation, so you are to join on from where Crow's position will be along the ridge to either the left or right.
And see, they've definitely arrived at Coventry's position.
Roger that. Do you want Delta to take the left or the right side, or does it not matter? Over. Hello, 10 Alpha. This is 10 Bravo. Message to send. Over.
That's the word for it.
The MPs are here, I've just taken the soldier into custody. We have ambulance on its way to take the P4 casualty off. The military police are looking for the entire troop to provide a statement individually. So they are going to need that to happen now rather than later on today. So what would you be your recommendation, and where would you like us to do this over?
Wait.
One one Charlie, one zero Alpha, this is 10 Bravo, send message over.
11 Charlie, 10 Alpha, message over.
10 Alpha, this is 11 Charlie, ready for message over.
Okay, messages, keep 2 men up on the ridge overlooking for safety. Pull the rest of the squad back by 50 metres. The MPs want us to give statements now. Over.
Roger, 10 Alpha, out.
10 Bravo, 10 Alpha, send the MPs up to the northern edge of the ridge line, and we'll get the men fed through one at a time as soon as they hear over.
10 Alpha, this is 10 Bravo, message received, out.
Later.
Well, this is 11 Charlie, send it.
Oh, right next to you.
Right. Where's the...
Here.
Entrenching tools. Nobody's got an entrenching.
No, nobody has an entrenching tool.
For fuck's sake.
I did just order them to build trenches and they all whacked them.
Yeah, okay.
So... Right.
Good thing I didn't put the order out.
Okay.
Right. I'm Sergeant Alan... Anders. Alan Anders. Everyone makes jokes about it.
These that are going to be taking statements.
We need to take some statements under order of under orders of our captain.
Yes, I have to then hold back on our exercise. I'll be my statement first, so you can carry on with the NCOs and down to the men. Whilst they're not being dealt with by you, I want them to stay in the ARD. It's good practice.
Yeah, that's fine.
Right. We met up with 2 men from 2 Troop. We told them to head off back towards the north. One gentleman was complaining he had problems with his rifle. Right. I turned around and looked and saw he was aiming close to his comrade, and I was moving towards him to stop that when he negligently discharged his weapon in the face of his companion. Our medic then declared the man a P4 casualty. We placed the man under arrest and removed his weapon, and called for MP and casualty support.
Okay. Brilliant. That's all we need from you, sir. If we can move on and interview someone else. Thank you, sir.
10 Bravo, 10 Alpha, MPs are here. I'll be interviewing the men through.
Who's next, Sergeant?
Yeah, Roger that. Help. Yep, I'm here, Sergeant.
Right. Hello, Sergeant.
Hello, Sergeant.
Nice to see you, Sergeant.
Nice to see you, Sergeant.
Right. So,
I'm off comms one night.
Roger that.
In your own words, what exactly happened?
Yeah, I'm not.
Yeah. So the 2 men approached from around about our western, from the west side, they seemed to be lost. They couldn't find their troop. They asked us to help them find their troop. We radioed through to command to try and locate where 2 Troop was, so that they could rejoin them. We were unable to find out that information. One of them, the man you have in custody, was complaining about his rifle, not firing properly. He then tried to clear the blockage or whatever it was he was doing, but he seemed to be pointing his weapon towards his friend. I stepped forwards. As I started to speak, the rifle went off in the man's face, and our medical assistant declared him P4. We detained the suspect, removed him of his weapons, and radioed down for Kazovac and MP support.
I do like the corporal's position he's got himself. All
right. And so, in the terms of the victim, did he seem to be in fear of his life or anything like that?
No, they both seemed to be messing around. They were clearly friends. He wasn't in fear of his life at all. I think he himself didn't realise what was going on when.
I can't even climb the wall.
Right, Lieutenant, truck command's been given an emergency. We ought to return our trucks by the way we came immediately and return to base. I'll take
front as well. 10 Bravo, 10 Alpha, urgent message.
Oh, yeah. France, go to...
1-0 Alpha, send it.
New orders, RTB to the trucks and then the RTB immediately.
Should be by command, dude.
Roger that. Out to you. 1-1 Charlie, this is 1-0 Bravo.
I believe.
Message to send over.
Over here, Jackson.
1-0 Bravo, this is 1-1 Charlie, ready to send. Ready to receive message, over.
It's on me.
New
I'm
orders
standing
are
on
to RV back
I was
at
looking
the
for
and RV back at base.
Same.
Location. Over.
Roger that, 1-0 Bravo. I'll get it arranged now. Out.
1-0 Bravo, 1-0 Alpha, just a reminder, go by proven route.
Yeah, roger that. 1-1 Charlie.
I don't have space for my mags, I'm taking some of the meds.
Same, yeah.
So we are to return. Oh,
hello. 1-0 Alpha, I'll come to the mic.
Is that alright?
1-0 Alpha, this is 1-0 Bravo. Roger your last, we're just moving out now. Out.
Why can't I move off this stupid bunker?
This is a lot quite thin this season, 50 million.
Delta, you're falling behind, let's go.
We keep on whinging when we're too close.
Cue dramatic music.
Indeed. Yeah, I've been informed of it was an urgency back at base.
Oh, I know why that is.
Yes?
Yeah, it's because we're going to get the message now that we're being shipped off to the Falklands.
Okay.
Let's get into trouble, Charlie. Yep, okay. 1-1 Charlie, this is 1-0 Bravo, message to send over.
1-0 Bravo, this is 1-1 Charlie, send message over.
So let's double time it back to the RV point. Over.
We're not on mission anymore, we're just getting back.
Still be vigilant. Don't ever think the mission is over until we're actually back at base.
Of course.
Anybody gonna call in that helo? It does not.
And I'm not sure why I can't. There we go.
It's rusty.
Oh, we might not be able to go to America now.
Oh no, how is
that? Right, Sergeant, get mounted up as quick as you can. We need to get back to camp.
Which one we mount up?
Mount up now. Charlie.